This is part 3 to Uncharted Lost Legacy. So today we're trying to find another piece to the puzzle, basically. So we have to climb up this rough, muddy hill, and it's damn difficult. Hold on. Stubborn hill, guys. Let's go this way. Yeah, we're not gonna go this way, guys. Yes, we got it. We got it. Let's go. Okay.
Give me a second.
I can wait.
Let's climb over here. Okay. It's probably a treasure or something. No treasure here.
Can't hide from me.
Let's go, we found it.
Another token for my collection.
It looks like a boar. Okay. Let's go. We got another one, guys. Yeah.
Ferret out anything? Wait, don't tell me. You found another token.
Ding, ding, ding.
Let's go for the drive. Oh, we're very close. We're in a downward section of the map. Let's go there.
Hey, the Solves boys got here first.
Yeah.
Here goes nothing.
Okay, there it is. Oh, shit. Okay. There are a lot of dudes.
We need real weapons if we're supposed to be a proper army.
Grateful for what we do.
I'm always saying that the poor shouldn't be grateful, but rise up and smash their enemies.
Come over here. Let's go, Nadine.
Okay.
Thank you. You go down.
Man down over here.
Safety's off.
Spread out.
Another bad down. Keep looking. They're here somewhere.
Get out there! These guys are overwhelming. I was an idiot. Why did I use this turret on the first try? Okay. Let's picklap this.
Hello again.
So we're gonna go to the other side. I'm trying to make an opposite turn. Okay, we're going way too far. Okay. Head to the top of the tower, okay.
Where are you going?
Want to climb it with me?
I really want to, but someone should keep watch for ourselves, forces.
So how we climb?
Good call.
Okay.
Up and away.
Okay, here we go.
So good.
Almost there. There's a rope. was gonna do a Tarzan. Ooh.
Be careful, I'm bad.
Uh-huh. Oh, cool. Use upper body strength.
Nearly there.
Okay,
here's our three symbols. Well, that took less time than I expected. Ganesha's trident. Let's see here. Aimed right at those Hoysala ruins. It's an old fortress. Just beyond those waterfalls. Trident mark on the map for you. And behind door number two. Been there.
The scenery is beautiful.
Done that.
I have to tell you.
Let's see what's behind the axe door. Another old fortress. Tucked into the mountainside. I'll just mark that on the map. With an axe.
Wasn't open. Okay,
last but not least, the bow door. And another old fortress. Sitting smack dab in the middle of the lake bed. I'll jot a bow on the map in that spot.
Can we push this?
Whoa! Guess I should have looked for a call button before climbing up.
Was it worth a climb?
And then some. Found the three symbols.
Really?
Yep. Each one was pointing towards a different fortress. Those will be the best places to look.
Perfect.
Okay, guys. We're gonna end off this video today. I hope you guys are enjoying. Get this video likes, comment, subscribe. And this is my first time doing commentary on a video. I hope you're enjoying. And yeah. Peace.